I'm Chi-Chi. Today, I will be teaching you guys how to search and download MMD resources from Chinese creators on Bilibili for your Genshin Impact videos. For this tutorial, you are going to need both your desktop computer and your mobile phone to follow through. Before I start, I just want to say thank you to all who have subscribed, commented, and liked my videos. And if you are new to this channel, welcome! Okay, let's dive right into this. First of all, head over to the Bilibili website. And as you can see in the search bar on top here, you can start searching for motions or stages simply by typing in Chinese. For motions, you can type 动作配布, which means motion distribution. So 动作配布. Okay. Similarly, if you are searching for stages, you type in the search bar 场景配布, which means stage distribution. Okay. I will put the Chinese characters in the description box below so you can just copy and paste in the search bar. Okay. There are many original MMD motions and stages made by talented animators and modelers you can search for on Bilibili. Okay. Once you have found a motion or stage that interests you, you go to the video and you scroll down to the comment section. The comment section is under here, 评论, right? So this is where the creator would usually post the download link. Okay, and password if there are any. So I can show you in this window for this motion. Yes, the creator has also posted the link here and the password. Okay, so sometimes they will post it in the description box here on top, just below the video. You can look at it under the credits, but most of the time, if it's an original motion or stage that they created, they will post the download link in the comment section. So you have to scroll down. Okay, let me now demonstrate how to download these resources. As you can see here, there are usually two websites where the creators usually upload their content to. So the first one is aPlayBox, okay, and the second one is 盘百度. Okay, let's take a look at aPlayBox first, as this one is more straightforward. aPlayBox is like Nikoni Solid or the 3D warehouse of SketchUp. You can directly find 3D models and motions here. Once you are at the site, you need to create an account first before you can download anything. So click the top right, 注册, here, and it will take you to the registration page. At the registration page, you simply have to fill up your particulars. So this is the country code. You select your country here, and then you key in your mobile number. Then you retrieve the verification code here. You click this and the code will be sent to your mobile number, and you key the code in here. This one, you choose a username, nickname. For this one, you choose your password, confirm your password, select your gender here, your birthday, and your country. Okay, China, America, Japan, Korea, Russia. I don't know why they have America again. Vietnam, Indonesia, Singapore, Thailand, Philippines, France, Germany, Italy, Spain. Okay, and then once you're done, you click register at the bottom once you fill up all your details. Once you are registered, your account will automatically be logged in and you can return to the previous page to download the resource. So in order to download, you scroll down the page and the download button is right here. Can you see this blue button? But when you click on it, it will pop up this dialog box saying that you do not fulfill the criteria. So you need to do three things. You need to follow the creator, like the resource, and save the resource. Okay, so you close this, you go back up, and you click this button here to follow the creator. Okay, and then you click like here, the thumbs up, and the heart, so favorite. So once you've done this three, you can go and download it. When you click download, it should start. So do take note of the rules that the creators has stated here. So basically, they do not allow you to use it for commercial purposes. They do not allow you to redistribute the motion. Okay, but you can see the tick, right? Means they allow you to make some amendments to the motion if you want. And you need to fully credit the author. And you are also not allowed to use it for other purposes other than creating videos. Okay, next we move on to Pan Baidu, which is equivalent to Google Drive. Okay, Baidu is like the Google of China. So in order to access Pan Baidu, you need a Baidu account. Okay, so but it gets a little tricky to register for an account when you do not have a Chinese mobile number. But worry not, you can still create a Baidu account by following some of the online guides that I will link in the description box below. So basically, you need to create a Baidu cloud account. So in order to do that, you first have to download a mobile phone app called DuSpeaker. This is only available on Android. So you can download the DuSpeaker app following this guide. Okay. And then once you've downloaded it, you can create a cloud account to access Baidu. Okay, so I followed these two guides. Sam's tutorial on how to create an account when you are outside China. Okay, so after you created a Baidu account and log into Pan Baidu, go back to the Bilibili page and go to the link that the creator posted, and it will prompt you to key in the password. You simply click it to retrieve. That's basically it. Okay, before I end this video, just a gentle reminder to credit all resource creators for their work and abide by their rules, okay? If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Once again, thanks for watching and I see you guys next time. Bye!